Good evening, everyone. Alright, guys. Get the chat now off the side of the screen. We'll get started. Let that load up. Alright, so to get the Hermes Homie trophy, you have to have the entire map. Which means even the water. And you have to have the grave. If it can be undone. Which... it can't. I guess you don't use any of this up here, so... alright. Let's see. Let's find something to do. And look, a message board. We'll go ahead and do a bounty since we're right here. I wish you could pet the animals. Say something. Yeah, see, see, I'm pretty sure I've done more than one bounty. Which now I don't know how many I have, and I have to get 20, so... it is what it is. We'll get through it, I guess.
I should try to stay out of sight.
Intruder! Stop!
Kill him. I have to run into the camp and he's seen me.
Let's go!
Ella.
Hey,
very bold in fast.
How many Spartan soldiers am I supposed to be killing? Alright, that's a separate camp. It's walled off. Okay.
They'll be watching for me. I need to be careful.
Okay. I'll mark it down, but like I said, I'm pretty sure I've got more than just two. Now what?
Come on, Ella.
Guys, if you're just coming in, welcome to Warpool Gaming. I'm just doing contracts right now. Trying to work on trophies before I move on to the DLCs.
I got your message on the board. What's going on?
Look at this votive figure I found at the market. It's simple, but beautiful. I have not seen its style before.
Is it valuable?
Not in Drachmi, no. But I'm sure the priestess at the temple would appreciate it. So would the followers of Ares. But they and their dark shrine scare me.
And you'll pay me to deliver it to her.
Then you understand.
I'll handle this.
Please be careful.
Here, stranger.
Come on.
This is for you.
Thanks! Here, for your efforts, mercenary.
That was easy.
Hmm.
Oh, I remember this stone. I remember hiding on top of it. This is where I took out for cult leader. Yeah, if I keep going this way, I'll definitely get to the road.
Ella. Come on.
If I decide to do a new game plus, I'm definitely picking a different fucking place.
Come on! Ella!
Probably. This is not that far to get back.
Ella. Come on. Come on. Come on. I saw the message you left on the board. What's happening?
Ancient ruins hold many secrets, Mistnitz. More than rocks and rubble.
You have an interest in the past?
Ha! I have an interest in riches. I know where to find the most incredible bounty. But bandits are usually swarming the ruins as well.
And you want me to kill all the bandits?
Then you understand.
I'll handle this.
By Apollo, thank you.
I'll come back when I'm done.
Okay, so you don't necessarily have to go to the damn bounty boards. Unless they don't count them, unless you get it off the bounty board.
Got to be careful not to get spotted.
Come on!
Come on, damn it.
Ella! Yeah! Yeah! Hey!
You're back. Have you killed them?
I took care of them. Every last one.
You're a true warrior. Take this as payment.
I always finish what I've started.
Cleaving the ships in half is the easiest way to get wood, but
right, Phobos. Yeah. Ha! Ella. Yeah. Ella. Thank you.
town. Yep. Them if you do them off the damn floor. Oh, you can take two at a time. Sweet. Come on, I should be able to hop over that.
left a note on the board. What's going on?
I wrote a poem mocking the men. And most of them took it well, but one was too shamed by it.
Why? What did you say?
I simply did as all Spartan girls do. Mocking the misbehavior of the men is expected at festivals. It was meant as no more than a playful sting, Mystios.
Then why is he so upset?
Perhaps I went a little further than most. He was embarrassed by my ridicule of his small spirit. I've been told he's on his way to do me harm.
So you want me to provide protection?
You read me like an oracle.
Made by the small spirit.
If anyone tries to hurt you, they go through me. Stay close.
You won that!
Should be the last of them, Mystios. You're quite the warrior.
You're safe now.
By Apollo, thank you. This is for you.
Happy to help. I should be extra careful in this area.
Come on! Come on!
Oh, it's a drachme boost. Or a drachme.
Yeah!
Ella.
Right, I can get all four of them while they're sleeping.
Ella.
Yeah, I was gonna say, dwarfs and fall away, that'd be surprising.
Come on!
I can do that too. Where should we go? Let's go back to where this all started at. I've been there in a while. Give me just one moment, guys. Yeah, of course I met at the beginning of the game. Possibly not ruined this island, but let loose a plague. Guys, if you're just coming in, welcome to World Cool Gaming. Really? There's no bounties or anything here. I have enough to upgrade some of these items.
Good day to you.
You are really asking for it.
We have the best prizes around.
Thank you.
It's probably really hard, there's nothing else to do over here. I'm actually...
Return.
work on a few,
Head for open water! We're moving now!
I'm pretty sure there's three around here. Yeah, go over there. Give me just one moment. I took a screenshot. Oh, okay, we've done them all. Up in this area, anyway. Apparently, can't get to this up here. We're gonna try, damn it.
Onward! I want time!
I'm not sure I'm going the right way, even though I just looked at the map. So when I was battling the last cultist, who just happened to be one of the ones in the ocean, actually ran into the edge of the map.
Rowers in position! Maximum speed!
You don't have to get all that. Okay. It's a bandit ship, that's the only reason I'm going
out. More speed! More speed!
Get a little bit of everything with this stream today. Some bounties, some treasure hunting. Ship work.
Abbot!
We'll use fire this time! Arrows!
They're not supposed to be able to move while they're on fire. Oh great, there's a shark in the water too. God damn it. Yeah, I haven't been so... Thank you. It'd be funny if you could assassinate the shark.
Bastard! We're at full speed! Keep your oars!
Quite the storm!
Get the oars out! Slow!
We'll be waiting for you, Commander.
All the boats right on top, or ships right on top of it. You gotta be kidding me. Thank you.
salvage. Commander's leaving the deck!
This definitely would be a nightmare without that trident.
Slower!
Fermi chi per lo nove, fermi chi per lo nove.
That's crazy.
Come on.
This is a restricted area.
I don't want to be spotted here.
Come on.
Salvage nearby. Shall we dig it up?
Less speed now. Increase speed. We're at maximum speed! Less speed!
Commander, away! Everyone at ease!
Why can't... Not quite 2 hours, but close enough. Alright guys, that's where we're going to head for tonight. Well, I thank everyone for coming by and hanging out. I do appreciate it. see who's on. Alright guys, we're gonna raid Liz. She's a friend of mine. She's playing.
What is she playing?
Dragon Age. That's right. Well, get into her channel if you would, please drop any raid. Hype emotes you guys might have. Thank you for coming by and hanging out. I do appreciate it. I will see you guys next time.